Navy divers from the East Coast were at Camp Ripley this week. They're here in Minnesota to practice using their new equipment, which will be used in training missions.
38 divers are now certified in ice diving. And as our Brandy Powell found out, the conditions in Little Falls were perfect.
These Navy divers had their practice training in frigid cold temperatures. They carved out this triangle here. It goes 15 feet down. It's their entry point into their search and training rescue mission.
We are a hidden gem here in the center of the nation.
A Minnesota jewel where Navy divers break through ice and go underwater, all to prepare for an Arctic mission.
You can hardly see your hand right in front of you.
Yes, yes. So they're diving with a GPS device that allows them to have some idea where they're at.
Senior Commander Brigadier General Lowell Kruse says Camp Ripley is diverse in its ability to train almost any mission, any season.
How critical is this training?
Here on Ferrell Lake, they train to practice a lot of their emergency actions,
including underwater rescues, offensive operations, and moving obstacles.
That's the harshest environment I've ever been in, and I've been a diver for 16 years.
Chief Navy diver Stephen Eide says the recent bitter cold conditions helped the nearly 40 Navy divers out of Virginia imitate real missions.
We heard the locals start being like, oh, it's about to get cold. And when you're in Minnesota, and the locals are saying it's going to get cold, you know, you button down the hatches.
As they trained the past few weeks, testing new gear and scenarios like cold shock in 36 degree water with temperatures above ground 50 to 60 degrees colder.
And it'll take your breath away. All the classes actually got to see at least 3 or 4 days of that temperature. It can be a very dangerous thing to do.
The divers enter through this hole, but just about 50 feet away, they created these emergency escapes in case a diver gets in trouble.
They have to be trained how to stay calm, how to slow their breathing down.
So they can execute their mission when called to duty. In Little Falls at Camp Ripley, Brandy Powell, 5 Eyewitness News.